Felis vulgaris, or the common house cat. Now, this animal has a large round head, a long, slim body, and he starts life as a kitten. Now, the kitten has a very vivid imagination. Who knows? Perhaps he playfully imagined a mouse. Or, being rather cheeky, he may imagine Homo sapiens. Or a human being. Eventually, the house cat reaches that awkward age known as an adolescence. And seeks new interests in life. Now to us, the female of the species closely resembles the male, but not to our imaginative hero. Serenade sounds somewhat unpleasant to us, but he probably imagines it sounds like a beautiful quartet.
Me, me, meow, come over now, that's the cat's meow, wow, come over now, you're such a wow, you're the cat's meow. Cats meow, wow. Purr to me now, we'll never bow. You're the cat's meow. If you purr, purr, purr to me, me, my dear, I murr, murr, murr in your little ear. We won't if you marry me, meow. Murmur, meow, murmur, wow, that's the cat's meow, wow. Murmur, wow, it's I'm a wow, that's the cat's meow, wow. Murmur, my love, wow. Wow.
or the lion? Is he or is he not the true king of beasts? Here in the heart of darkest Africa, I hope to settle the question once and for all. To begin with, I was confronted with a huge problem. But I was fortunate in being able to observe the young prince stalking his prey with true regal dignity. This magnificent creature, in order to attract a girlfriend, develops a mane.
That's the mane idea. Mane idea. Get it? Get it? Looks to be like love, young feller. Yes, indeed. Me, 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 me. Bet your life it's love, young feller. Bet your life it's love. Cross your heart and start to tell her. But the stars above. Bet you thought that love had missed you. Now you found its charms. Now, let's be frank, Sinatra.
Bet your life she can't resist you. Take her in your arms. Try to make her heart beat faster. Set her in a whirl.
Now, who am I? Boy, you gotta be the master to get your toil. She'll surrender, be as tender as a toil dove. Force the girl to hug and pet her. Let your life it work. Yes.
Does the adult lion display royal courage? After 9 years of patient waiting, I witnessed His Majesty hunting the mighty water buffalo.
Ah!
In summing up, the lion, so far from being the king of beasts, appears to be a cowardly, half-starved creature. But, king or no king, of one thing I am convinced.
That the lion will not eat man.